there, everybody. The Game Runner here, and today we are going to be playing some more Need for Speed Rivals because I love this game. It's so fun. Let's get into it. This is my car, Ford Mustang GT. But it's the Need for Speed movie car because it's at the top, and I have got the chem block, camera for it. Yeah. Which is pretty cool actually. So let's get out onto the road. Right. Oh yeah, this is the one by the bridge. This one. I had this game for about 2 or 3 days now. I've been playing it quite a lot because it's such a fun game. And yeah. There we go. Look at that. That's so cool. And knowing me, I always crash. Hi. Sorry about that. And it's some really, really cool things to do. Like Turbo, if anybody haven't heard of Need for Speed Rivals. Got it. Basically, at the bottom right hand side, yep, you can see like turbo and SH WAV. Basically, that means shockwave. And you can see, so this is nitro, and if you press Y, it activates turbo.
Get that shockwave!
That's shocking. It just blasts them up. Right, get out of the way! Right, that's it. I'm out of here. I need this to the screen. I've had enough of these cops on me. Turbo! I didn't activate it. Did I activate it? Go through the gas station, repair my thing, and get my team back up to speed. Ah! Shockwave!
I just did damage from the two suspects.
Oh my god, it's pushing out. Stop it! Go away! Go away! Alright, that's it. Now, activate. Why is it not activated? No! Throw it through then! What? I hit the door post! I'm not breaking the law. Just call it as... I don't know what to call it, but I'm not breaking the law. I'm just going very hard to be. I'm going to the supermarket, okay? And I'm about to starve to death, okay? We have to go fast. Time skip. Oh no. Yay! I turbo! Oh, I think it's been you hit into someone and it's strong. Right, I'm escaping. Good. Ow, ow.
Copy that. We have units detailed to assist.
Okay, just get my turbo replenished. Go. Hi. Shut up. Head to head, I am gonna this time, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, oh.